couple of gold collection. 240 back. Started with $100. Come on, be good to me. Come on, times three. Times three. Employees and re-triggers. Let's go. Come on, re-trigger. Oh, come on, don't dog me out. Looking good. Save me? Nope. I'll take it though. Because I need it. Hubs is over there on Can-Can and I hear it winning. That's his show. I mean his game, Lord. Alright, I'll come back if I get anything else. Got it again. It took me down to $46. Oh my goodness. And it's a four symbol trigger. We know how I feel about that. So hopefully it proves me wrong here. Because four symbol triggers are not normally good to me. So we'll see what happens. Let's go. Buffalo heads and re-triggers. Let's go. There we go, retrigger. Okay. We got two now. I was playing $3. That's how I ended up getting down to 46 so fast. And I went back down to 240 and it wasn't doing anything, so down the line I go. 180 got me the bet. Come on. Times three. Three. Come on, three. Okay. I'll take it. Hi, honey. How'd you do over there? Oh, not bad. I heard you over there winning. Buffalo heads and re-triggers. Time. Come on. Ooh. Times three. Come on, do it for me one time, for the one time. Don't dog me out, mamas. Let's go. Re-trigger. What I got? Oh, coins. Times three. I'll take it. Oh, that's 14 times two. Oh, it's five of a kind. I didn't see that coin. Make sure I'm recording, because I was recording a tiki fire yesterday and my storage ended up being full and it stopped. So trying to make sure. Come on, retrigger. Last game. No, I'll take it. What I got else? I will take it. Put $100 in here, so I'm up 54. Well, I just got my 100 back. Basically, I'm thankful for that. All right, if I get anything else, I will come back. Alright, I'm back. Got down to 114. Three symbol trigger. Up my bet to $3. So let's hope that I can do better than the last one. Although the last one was good, our goal is to get, as my honey says, shmoney for my honey. Let's go. Buffalo heads and re-triggers. What is that, jacks? Times three. Okay. Jack. Come on, buffalo heads and re-triggers. $3 bet, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. It's so funny to me how the higher bets always, at least in my case, pay lower, and I'll take it, than the lower bets. But anything to keep me in the game, I will take it. $40, babe, times two. I don't know why that one in the bonus. Where were you at? $2. Uh-oh, you got the Super Wonder 4. Wait, does that, oh yeah, because that's different than that last one that I was playing. I was playing a Wonder 4 and thought I had something special because the rings was around it. Come on, let's do it. Let's catch this bonus live. Let's do it. All right, 163, well, 160.80. I'll come back. I switched machines and somebody cashed out $814.50 on here. And then do a backup. I'm big on backups, so I'm hoping that. Let's see if I can catch some. Hoping that I can get it. Let's go. No, machine may not even pay. Oh, I wasn't even betting the 360. Shit. That's a little steep for my blood, 360. We'll do one more. All right. Uh-oh. What I got? Let's see. What's that? Got jacks. $13. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. it to me? Give it to me. I'm gonna quit at 100 because what I'm not gonna do is give Harris my money back. Jinse down. Stay there.